Hello everyone, so I wanted to do an unboxing video of the Singer Patchwork 7285Q. It's a rather large box. I did do an unboxing video of the Singer Heavy Duty 6380M. It's a great machine, absolutely nothing wrong with that machine. In fact, I'm actually going to sell that machine to somebody from church, and I bought this machine. I just decided that I'm more into quilting than I am bag making, so I wanted something more along the lines of quilting, whereas that one's a heavy duty machine for bags and things of that nature. So let me open the box. That's what it looks like. So this one comes with a basic preparing the machine easy step guide, which the patchwork or the heavy duty did not. Looks like you have your power adapter. Then I believe this is the walking foot. Yes, this is the walking foot, which says Singer on it. And then, let's see, what else do we have in here? So then this is the bag of all the goodies that come with it, which I will go through in a moment. And then, oh, nice. So it comes with a really nice hardcovered desk cover that's even got a pocket on the back, and I will show you what the pocket is for right now. It comes with this platform. And since I have the other platform, there it is. So this is a platform that came with the 6380M. This is the platform that comes with the patchwork. They're very nearly identical in size. The only difference is that the 63, the heavy duty one, is more of a flat surface, whereas this white one for the patchwork is more of a curved surface. And it has inches and centimeters on it. I know that that giant window behind me is probably messing with the light, and I apologize. Okay, that's everything on that side. On this side, I still have the foot, the pedal, which is, no, I lost my, there it is. The pedal isn't as textured as I thought it was going to be. I mean, it's textured, but it's not, but I like the shape of it better. And the full-on 45-degree angle of the other one. Okay, so there's no handle that I can easily get to from the top. So let me see. There. Okay. Whew. So let me go ahead and open up. being that we had a bag of stuff that came with it, I don't think there's gonna be anything in the compartment, but there might be. So this is what how it looks. And then let me go ahead and swing y'all down. Give me just one moment. Okay, so my video decided to stop on me whenever I switched the camera angles, but I'm hoping that you can see this a little bit better. There you go. That works. Okay, so what I was saying was I don't think that there's anything in this compartment since we did get that package of goodies, but I'm going to go ahead and open it up and see. I think that the something running. Oh, okay, so it's the buttonhole one was in there. And that just pops right back on, just like that. So let's go ahead and quickly go through what came in here. Okay. So you have, should be four, only three bobbins. And you have three different size spool caps, which I really like, compared to the one size of spool cap, which is technically two because depending on the size of the spool, it depends on which way you put this on there, from the Heavy Duty. Then you have some of these. Also, for the spool, you have a darning foot, which is a pretty serious darning foot there. Then you have, I believe this is a stitch in the ditch, or similar to it. Where did that paper go? Just trying to see if... Let me see if they have the names of what they are on here. I don't think so. I think this is just kind of a first time. Safety instructions. Yeah, this is just the first time how to load it and how to thread it. How to wind a bobbin and how to thread it. So, and I don't think, just says 11 pressure feet, but it doesn't say the names of them. So I'm going to have to do some research and see what the names of all of these pressure feet are. But these are them. Some of them, like this is a quarter inch, I believe. And this is the key. I'm used to it looking different. And then there's a clear one. And then you got this spindle for up top here. And then this one is the darning plate. So that way the feed dogs, I believe it will run more smoothly. And then you do have some needles. In various sizes. Focus. Nope. Anyways, so you get a pack of needles also. So this is a Singer patchwork. It is digitized. A digital type one. I am so happy. Oh, you do. It does come with four bobbins. The fourth bobbin is in the bobbin case. And there's another pressure foot on here, and it comes with a needle already on it. So, I'm really happy with that. I'm not going to mess with it too much right this moment, because I need to move my other one out of the way and set this one up. But I did want to do a quick unboxing of what actually came in the box, because Joanne's website didn't really give a whole lot of information about what came in it. So I'm just trying to put all of this stuff back into here really quick, or into here really quick. Okay, so that way I don't lose any of it. Alrighty, so that is the quick first look at the Singer patchwork. I really like the profile of it. I think I'm probably going to end up putting stickers on this one. I never did on the gray one, but I think I probably will on this one. Thanks for watching. Bye.